I am Professor Dr. Narayana Murthy, a certified plastic surgeon from the British Association of Plastic Surgery in the UK, and also had training at the prestigious places in various parts of the world. I have been in Chennai for the last 24 years and happy to be at Kauvery Hospital and head this unit, which has been providing excellent service in all aspects of plastic surgery. This is the annual Plastic Surgery Day. We are also proud of plastic surgery in India because Sushruta is considered the father of plastic surgery. On this day, it is our motto to spread the awareness about plastic surgery. If you have a structural defect of anywhere in the body, whether it is in the face or the skull, anything where there is an actual structural defect, it becomes the duty of a plastic surgeon to reconstruct this one. You may find people with crooked nose, which they wanted to make it better. You may have women and men have problems with the breast, where the breast may be small, or they would like large breasts, especially women after childbirth and feeding. These can actually be brought down to the satisfaction of what the patient wants. So this is one aspect. The other aspect is when you have something and you perceive that you can make it better. For example, there may not be a functional problem. Patient may be okay, the person, but feels that his nose is rather large or small. He may feel that he looks aged, he wants to look better and younger. So plastic surgery actually gives a wide choice for these people who want to make themselves look better and be smarter and be more presentable. There is also a huge number of procedures the plastic surgeon does which many people are not aware. And this is what I call bridging the gap. The gap is between the primary surgeon and the patient. For example, there are a lot of nerve surgeries which are not aware. The people are not aware that we do them. The nerves connect the brain to the joints and the bones, and the brain is taken care of the neurosurgeon, and the joints and the bones are taken care of by the orthopedic surgeons. The nerves form an important link, and the nerves get affected in various ways. And as plastic surgeons, we have very innovative and excellent techniques to restore the function of the nerves. So this is another aspect which is gaining importance and has to be aware of. Any wound which does not heal, whether it is because of injury or because of diabetes, and more importantly, people with diabetic foot wounds, they require a very, very precise knowledge and expertise which a plastic surgeon can provide. So think of a plastic surgeon when you have a structural defect, when you have problems which do not heal, any wound in the body, and of course if you want to make yourself look better. So on this plastic surgery day, I would urge all of you to at least think of plastic surgeon as a companion to help you in anything, structural problems, or if you feel something is wrong with you, we are here to help. Thank you.